Today, in this number, I'm reading, we pray, amen.